Free Fire India is set in a virtual...
Double takedown. Ugh!